ODM party leader Raila Odinga met with more than 25 members of parliament from Ale to deputy president from the Mount Kenya region. The meeting, which comes in the backdrop of a decisive raid targeting Mount Kenya region, aims at popularizing Odinga's presidential bid. Flora Limuki now reports.
As the scramble for the vote-rich mountain region continues to heighten, ODM party leader Raila Odinga has today met a section of current and former members of parliament from Mount Kenya region, allied to Keleweke faction of the Jubilee Party. The meeting's aim to craft presidential campaign strategy for the ODM leader in the region.
This march to the top of the mountain is basically a march of Kenyan people to liberate themselves, so that we can reach that glory land that was envisioned by the founding fathers of our nation.
This meeting comes a few days after the former prime minister met with Mount Kenya Foundation business moguls led by Peter Munga.
And you know, Baba has already met with our business people. And as elected leaders, we also wanted to know the interest of our people. And from today, we have started a new journey and we're going to work together.
Led by National Assembly Majority Leader Amos Kimunya and Kieni Member of Parliament Kanini Kega, the Keleweke Brigade now says they will support Odinga in a bid to further spur the president's agenda.
The history towards this meeting is some 4 weeks back. We received instructions from our president, Honorable Uhuru Kenyatta, His Excellency, to work together with his brother, Honorable Raila, as we build on the efforts they are making in uniting the country.
At the same time, the legislators have criticized Deputy President William Ruto for ignoring the region's influence in his 2022 presidential bid.
We also have liked the approach of Baba coming to talk to us, humbling himself, because we are tired of people chest thumping and, you know, looking for our support by force.
The Serena meeting was attended by Kieni Member of Parliament Kanini Kega, Kipipiri Member of Parliament Amos Kimunya, and Muranga Women Representative Sabina Chege, among others. Flora Limuki, Switch TV.